of the randomizer, gotta find the Triforce pieces. All fucking rupees. Really? I think I'm gonna check out a couple places here and then take me a break. Really? I got enough to get them from the bottle, guy. Sell me something. How you gonna sell me rupees? Got the flute, so we might as well use the flute. A Mexico down there. Fuck, I got no more bombs. Fuck.
Alright, well, we'll have to come back. I didn't get a bomb somewhere.
Let's check it. This fucking cave right here. Then I'll check. Restaurant, bar, whatever you call it. Oh, that medallion. Might need that, don't know yet. Got a mushroom. Cooking up some shrooms. Heart piece. Still no bombs. Gotta go buy some. God damn it. I got a piece of the Triforce. The Force is with me. Now watch me not get the rest of them. Hell yeah. I need bombs. Okay, here we go. Buy bombs. I need bombs, man. We got bombs. We're now in control again. Hey, El Paso. Well, there is one thing we can do with the witch. So maybe she'll give us something. The wicked bitch of the west. I got a mother freaking heart piece. Woo!
Some rupees.
Hell yeah, it's a working rod ass now.
I don't remember what's in here. I mean, I do, but I don't.
Oh yeah. Nothing I need. I mean, there is a couple things I need. Let's see, I think I'm gonna go down. Can get his Zora's domain using the flipper trick. Or something. Oh. That's what I want to do. Screw this shit. I don't need the gauntlets. I got the fucking flute. Alright, hand her the mushroom. Something good. Give me the bow. That'd be great. Or the fucking hammer. Oh, one half magic. That works though, since I got the fire rod. Let's check. There's an item here sometimes. You can, well, no, not here. What the fuck am I doing? You can check sometimes. Oh, damn it. I got the lantern. What am I doing? Hold on, man. I gotta put my thinking hat on. Need to go to, there's a couple things I could check here. There's a couple things down here I could check. If I got no bombs, I don't need bombs, I got six. Works for me. Fairy fountain? No, no, don't fucking need it. And check this down here. Man, he's killing me with them arrows, bro. So let's check this. Two items here. fucking rubies. You see them rubies, bro? It is generous. I already got 843. Can't remember which one's the right one. It's always the right one here lately. You got the right one, baby? Do the do, motherfucker. What it gives me. Magic sprinkles. Bombs. We can check the Kakariko. There's a spot now. We got the magic sack. We can still check it though. I think. We can still check that. No. What? I'm dumb. The ice cave. What does this have in it? Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Ah! Ah! Can I go to Easton? Shit. That's why I don't fucking have a hammer. I can't check. Damn. I had the boots. I need to go back to Kakariko Village. I want to check Eastern before I go back to Kakariko. Oh yeah, we got the fucking lantern. We now can access Death Mountain. Hair or whatever that fucking is. Alright, we can access Death Mountain, man. Alright, let's go in the first dungeon. We can't complete it because we do not have the boat. There's some boxes we can call. Yeah, you gotta go. Don't you gotta go in the middle of that? Yeah, you do. The bitch is gonna be the pedestal. I'm telling you, there'll not be nothing good in that fucker. I run into something sometimes, this D-pad screwed up, man. Both my controller. Alright, box. The hammer! Hell yeah. Nope. Fucking hard piece. Let's see what he gets. What was that? No. Falcon shite. Down here. Look, she ended up shiting. Deep bush. I got it. I shouldn't even be in the outworld yet, so I'm probably gonna take a lot of damn damage. It's fine. That is completely fine. Where do we want to be? We want to be... I got the flute. I nothing in here. Can't progress. And a boat. I don't think you can kill them without a boat. That's fine. That's completely fucking fine. We got all we can get. Take a quick break for a second, and I shall return.
Yeah.
I did that for the hell of it. I haven't got to use bomb boats or whatever. All this damn run. Okay, what we got? Ah! Heart piece. Let's see if I got enough fucking pushing the gate to clean me off. If he don't knock me off. Yeah, like I said, the mirror is usually required for this. I thought it was. I don't remember, there's a bomb jump glitch you can use on the mirror. I'm no good at it, so. I'm gonna do it. Hard way out here. I don't have nothing in here. Bullshit. Okay, this is hard. Oh, bombs! I'm trying to take the pot in the door. Alright, man, that's it. Oh my god, did you see that? Come on, brother. Now see, that was a foul. That was my fault. Oh. Alright, here we go. There we go. That's how you do it with the hammer. I get knocked off.